politicalize that one in your picture. Abdul Umala, you'd expect a lot from him, but in this game, I don't think there's much that he has done, except for maybe a few actions.
Hands, and the shot comes in! They were not allowed to the possibility. It had to take something out of sheer nothing. Abdul Karim Watambala rocks the net. A dull moment for the team, not a salty or bright stars. Lapse in concentration, was a quick throw in. Brush up by Kambale. And then the hit, where Watambala was waiting, took a bit of a bounce. This end in that, well, absolutely leaving me for lack of words here. But will that goal act as a catalyst to get the Venoms now firing on all cylinders? Possession here, Abdul Umala twisting one way, then the other, under heavy marksmanship. And now getting it on here to Sentamu. And bright Anukani, straight to the goalkeeper.
Yeah, the goal surely has rejuvenated this Viper sign, which I think that they've got the quality to do as much.
Matovu will now attempt to make the cross. Picked up well by Kambale. Fails to concentrate to bring the ball under his spell. But they have another chance here as he tries to tip the ball up onto the side for Lumala. Lumala with the cross in! Right on Ukani! Nails goal number two. That was a masterclass in build-up. They were patient. They recycled, they moved the ball with extreme precision, and in the end, it was inevitable. The ball had to hit the back of the net. Kambale putting up that move, a bit of a 1-2, Brighton Ukani advancing, and when Abdul Umala was presented with an opportunity, he delivered that on a platter. Vipers 2, Saltillo Bright Stars 0.
What a good build-up. I think that was one of the best players to play. But I still think that that's the kind of goal that you should not be conceding if you're Derrick Werner, because that's the ball that comes at the right.